My thoughts and prayers go out to the families and to the friends and to the regiments. And I'd ask all Australians to pause for a moment and think about that service offered and the loss suffered, and to support and care for these families and for our ADF personnel throughout the country. Their service matters, and what they do together matters for Australia. The recovery effort is ongoing, and it's got the full backing of the entire multinational effort that is present in Exercise Talisman Sabre. We deeply appreciate the assistance being offered, especially by the United States and by Canada, as well as by the civil agencies and the Queensland Police Service. This effort will continue. We'll be bringing our mates home to their families and to their regiments. It's not easy being in the ADF today or being associated as a person who is connected in some way to this loss. Please take care of yourself, take care of others, and think and support our families. Thank you.